I chose CRC because medical assisting is where I kind of want to get my foot in the door. I thought about vocational schools, but when I think vocational schools, I think a lot of money. The time is perfect because you're just in and out and it's really fast because I'm working too. So to have a job and to do all the stuff that I want to do besides being in school, the program here works out because I kind of pick and choose the classes and it's a lot cheaper.
The medical assisting program is a fully accredited program and it trains students to be front and back office medical assistants. The courses that the students are required to take, they're prereq courses before they get into the program of a medical terminology class, anatomy physiology, an English writing class, and the intro to medical assisting, which goes over just the field and some law stuff, some ethics, to see if it's the field that they want to go into. And they apply to the program, and once they're in, it takes 3 semesters. So fall, spring, and then they do their clinical rotations in the summer semester.
This is administrative medical assisting. I've taken clinical, which was my favorite class. That was the hands-on that teaches us how to do the things that medical assistants do.
Students in the fall semester, they do their administrative courses where they're learning all the skills for the front office. So skills like scheduling and phones, billing, collections, those sorts of things. And then in the spring semester, they do the clinical rotations, which is they're learning to do injections and EKGs and take vitals. And then at the end of all of that, they go out to a clinic and they work for 4.5 weeks in a clinic doing all of those skills on real patients.
Remember, we always pull back to the 0.5 before we inject because you want to inject the same air into the
Corey body. And the other instructors have made it very comfortable to come in and handle a syringe or handle a sphygmomanometer. There's no reason to freak out because she walks you through use of everything.
I'm excited about the externship that's coming up because it's gonna give me a chance to actually be working in a facility doing what I'm going to be doing as a medical assistant.
The externship program is where they go out into a clinic, usually it's a Sutter clinic, and they're there for 180 hours. It's a Monday through Friday rotation from 8 to 5, and they're doing all the skills that they've learned in the program on real patients. So they're rooming patients and helping with procedures and whatever else the clinic needs.
The medical field is growing so quickly and jobs are opening up all around. And even just to start off as a medical assistant and grow to maybe a nurse or nurse practitioner is also great. You don't have to stop at medical assisting.
I would recommend CRC to anybody. The hands-on is fantastic. It's a very fun program and I've loved every minute of it.